Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Thursday Night Thunder. 16 of the baddest monster trucks are ready to turn some dirt up you fans right here tonight. Last week, we had the show in the snow, and Stinger Unleashed knocked off Michigan Ice Monster in the finals, coming out on top, taking the lead in points, and taking home that checkered flag. 15 other monster trucks and drivers all have their sights set on the Stinger Unleashed machine. Now we're going to take you back to last week. Stinger and Michigan Ice Monster up and over the cars. Stinger Unleashed edged out the Ice Monster. He walked away with the overall points in the week number one of the February season. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to kick things off right here in round number one on Thursday Night Thunder. The Outlaw, Joshua Wells, brings the El Toro Loco machine to the line. He draws up against Chad Legit in the Hot Wheels Ford. Now, a little something new here tonight. There is a finish line. The truck that goes the farthest or crosses the finish line first will be declared the winner. Hot Wheels, El Toro Loco as we go green. Down the straight, they're looking pretty even. Hot Wheels has the lead. El Toro comes back on him, getting it down across the finish line. El Toro Loco moves on. Well, now, the wheelie machine. Keith Cromwell out of Wadesboro, North Carolina, and the Carolina Crusher draws up against the MTA Legends champion that drove Monster Mutt Dalmatian, Chantel Belly, brings Medusa to the starting line. The classic matchup. Ford versus Chevrolet. As we get staged and go green, looking even down the straight. Sick air by both trucks, and Carolina Crusher comes back on him. And he will move on to round number two. Medusa's on the trailer. Well, coming up next here in round one, James Valancourt, the full throttle champion and the redemption champion, brings UFO to the starting line. He draws up against Josh Brainerd and Snakebite out of Pacific, Missouri in the Bigfoot camp. Two Fords about to do battle as we go green. Down the straight, UFO has a lead on him up and over the cars, and Snakebite rolls it over. What a ride for Snakebite. UFO will get the win. We're going to go back to an instant replay right here and check it out. They looked pretty even coming down the straight stretch, and Snakebite just got out of shape in the no man's land, rocked up and rolled over. The MTA officials are down there now to flip Snakebite back over. That is not what he wanted to do out here tonight, but unfortunately he is out in round number one. MTA officials now getting the Snakebite Ford back on all four tires. As we can see, some heavy body damage done to the Snakebite machine. The crew's going to be thrashing on that truck, getting it back for next week's race. Well, up next here in round number one, the Zombie Machine out of Zombieland, South Dakota. Brandon Jaeger behind the wheel, a one-time Thursday Night Thunder champion. He draws up against the Revenge Champion, who drove Blue Thunder to victory lane, Johnny Retlaw out of Grand Rapids, Michigan, in the Michigan Ice Monster. Boat truck stage now as we get set for green. There's the green light. Boat trucks are door handle to door handle, up and over the cars in the Michigan Ice Monster. Chevrolet moves on to round number two. Well, up next, Gravedigger meets Taz. Stephen Hardware out of Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, in the 1950 Chevy panel wagon. He draws up against the Wild Man, Ryan Johnson, and Taz, who tore that truck up last week. He's looking to make a name for himself out here, but he's got to knock off the Digger. Here we go now, stage. As we go green, Taz has the lead on Digger, up and over. Taz turns it over. Gravedigger moves on to round number two. We're taking you back to an instant replay. Taz had the lead on him the whole time. Gets bobbled up right there on that first set of cars, and a violent roll for Taz. Gravedigger will move on to round number two. Now you see the MTA officials are down there on the track. They are flipping Taz back over, and it's starting to look like he's repeating the January season. There you see the heavy damage done to Taz. They're going to be thrashing on that truck, trying to get it back, ready for week number three in the February season. Up next here in round number one, we've got Bigfoot, driven by Chris Dodd out of Pacific, Missouri. He draws up against Ashley Obie in the Jurassic Attack. She took home her first checker flag championship last month. Can she do it again? Or is Chris Dodd going to take Bigfoot to its very first victory? Stage now as we go green. Down the straight stretch, they're even up and over the cars. And what a ride for Jurassic Attack. What a piece of driving by Ashley Obie in Jurassic Attack. Bigfoot gets crossed up. Take a look right here. Going over the jump, Bigfoot gets crossed up right there. What a piece of driving by Ashley Obie in Jurassic Attack. She will move on to round number two. Coming up next here in round one, the newcomer Matt Cheever in the Gravedigger Legend Machine draws up against the four-time Thursday Night Thunder champion Bradley Graham out of Paxton, Illinois, in the Maximum Destruction Machine. That brand new truck's looking good out here. This is week number two with a new ride as we go green. Looking even down the straight, up and over the cars. And what a close race, and Maximum Destruction moves on to round number two. Digger goes home. Well, coming up next here to close out round number one, Stinger Unleashed, the checkered flag holder, draws up against a known veteran out here, Megan Jaeger and Whiplash. Boat truck staged at the MTA starting line. Can Stinger hold on to it, or is Jagger going to take Whiplash to round two as we go green? Down the straight stretch, Stinger has the lead up and over the cars, and we don't know who's got it. We don't know who's got it. We got to get an MTA official down there. What a close race right here. Whoever crossed that finish line first, you see it right there. Megan Jagger and Whiplash defeat Stinger. Well, now we're going to take you down to the pits here on Thursday Night Thunder, and we're going to find out what's going on with the Taz team. We're getting word from the crew chief. They took that violent rollover, some excessive body damage done to the truck. They're making sure all their nuts and bolts are nice and tight, and hopefully they'll have that truck to 100% coming back next week. Well, now we move on to round number two here on Thunder. We've got Carolina Crusher out of Wadesboro, North Carolina. He's drawing up against the outlaw Josh Wells in the El Toro Loco machine. Both trucks have been strong contenders right here on Thunder. But we're going to find out next who moves on to the semifinal stage as we go green. Dead even down the straight, door handle, and El Toro Loco will outrun Carolina Crusher across the finish line. He moves on to the semis. Well, up next here in round number two, UFO set to take on Michigan Ice Monster. UFO, a very well-decorated truck, full throttle champion and redemption champion, but he draws up the revenge champion. Johnny Retlaw took Blue Thunder to victory lane that night. Ford and Chevrolet now stage. As we go green, UFO has a lead on him up and over the cars, and UFO didn't let up a single bit. He put the nail in the coffin of the Michigan Ice Monster. He will move on. Next up here in round number two, the Gravedigger Machine draws up against Jurassic Attack. Jurassic Attack has been a force out here on Thunder, but she's got to take on the Gravedigger right here in round number two. Both trucks are staged at the starting line. Who moves on to the semifinals? Gravedigger, Jurassic Attack as we go green. Down the straight stretch now, Jurassic has a lead up and over the cars, and Gravedigger will just inch on by. Moving on to the semifinals, Jurassic Attack is going home. Well, now to close out round number two action, Bradley Graham brings Maximum Destruction to the starting line. He draws up against Megan Jagger and Whiplash, that 1941 Willys. Both trucks look great in round number one, and strong performances by both drivers. Now, who moves on to the semifinals? Max D, Whiplash as we go green. Down the straight, they're dead even. Some sick air up and over the cars. And Bradley Graham in Maximum Destruction moves on to the semifinals. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get right down to semifinal action right after this.
It all started last year. The carnage continued. And the fans kept wanting more. It's coming! Diecast monster truck racing like you've never seen before! All for the biggest prize! 32 of MTA's baddest monster trucks are gonna do it again!
Them boys are giving it all they got!
Monster Mania 2!
Oh, what a race to the finish line!
You'll see Carolina Crusher, Backdraft, Whiplash, Medusa, Bigfoot, Gravedigger, and more! It's the biggest show of the year!
Sick air!
This March, Monster Mania 2!
Welcome back to Thursday Night Thunder as we get set to go right into semifinal action. El Toro Loco now set to take on the UFO Ford. El Toro Loco, a one-time Thursday Night Thunder champion, but he won the December Points Championship overall. He is now drawing up against a seasoned veteran out here, James Valancourt in the UFO machine, staged as we go green. Down the straight stretch, they're even up and over the cars, and UFO rolls it over. He just barely rolled that truck over. They were in a shootout to the finish line. El Toro Loco did get into him. MTA track crew officials down here now to roll UFO back over. It was such an easy rollover, we don't think he hurt the truck too bad. He moves on to the finals here on Thunder. Well, now to close out the semifinal action, the legendary matchup, Gravedigger draws up against Maximum Destruction. Max D, a four-time Thursday Night Thunder champion, hardware in the Gravedigger, looking for his first title out here tonight. Who moves on to the finals? Max D, Gravedigger as we go green. Both trucks are dead even with a great start up and over the cars, and Digger rolls it over. Gravedigger got bobbled up right there in no man's land. Bradley Graham and Max D will move on. Here's the instant replay there, dead even. Up and over right here. Gravedigger, you see him side slap on the right hand side, gets crossed up on that first jump, and Gravedigger rolls it over for the fans out here. That's not what he wanted to do. The MTA track crew officials are down here now to roll Gravedigger back over. One thing about it, he was letting it all hang out, trying to chase down Maximum Destruction. They were dead even coming off that first jump. Gravedigger just bobbled up and rolled it over. Well, now we're getting word from the Gravedigger crew chief. Gravedigger will not fire back up, so the MTA officials have to tow him off the track. Hopefully the truck isn't hurt bad, because the fans want to see that Gravedigger run wild next week out here on Thunder. But we have got the finals coming up. Max D beat Gravedigger right there, which means he draws up against the UFO machine in the finals. And ladies and gentlemen, this is what we all come to see. It's final time out here on Thursday Night Thunder. Bradley Graham out of Paxton, Illinois, draws up against James Van Lecourt in the UFO machine. Bradley Graham would want nothing more than to debut that truck last week. This is his second week running that truck. Can he make it victory number 5 in the Maximum Destruction? But James Van Lecourt, the full throttle champion and redemption champion, hasn't gotten a Thunder victory out here yet. Can he get his first one? Max D, UFO, it's showtime. Down the straight, they're dead even up and over the cars, and Maximum Destruction will win his 5th Thursday Night Thunder checkered flag. UFO is out of competition. Look at the replay. Such a close race. And for a record 5th time, Bradley Graham in Maximum Destruction is your Thursday Night Thunder champion. Well, now we're going to take a look at the current point standings. Maximum Destruction takes the lead with 28 points. Stinger Unleashed in a close second at 25. Michigan Ice Monster following suit with 23. Bigfoot and Zombie, Taz, Gravedigger the Legend, and Medusa all hold the gate closed with 10 points.
Standing tall up in victory lane, I done brought the pain and now they're screaming my name. Yeah, everybody saw me rock the place. Now there's flash bulbs are popping and mics in my face. Always giving the crowd what they need. Now they're wearing my shirts, front row to nosebleed. Now the crowd forms, it's what it's all about. Signing autographs until the lights out. Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching this episode of Thursday Night Thunder. We hope you enjoyed it. Check out our other videos right here on our channel. And as always, be sure to crush that subscribe button, and I'll catch you down the road. See you next week.